Ever past the swinging railroad bridge?
Company, I'd like to welcome the Wolf Tider Financial Group aboard the Julia Bell Swain, one of five remaining steam-powered.
Yeah.
I'd like to introduce the rest of my worthy crew to you today. My first mate pilot is Bo. My chief engineer is Neil. He'll be down in the engine room today. And in the galley is Chef Chuck and his assistant Steve. Our cruise director today is Melissa. My bartender is Cindy, and our cruise attendants are Ryan and Melanie. And in the deck department is Mark, Eric, and Daryl. On the piano today is Mary, and that's my lineup for today. A couple of safety announcements for those of you who have not been on the boat before. We are a U.S. Coast Guard inspected vessel, and being such, we have over 162 personal flotation devices on the vessel, and they're located on all three levels in cabinets marked with the number and the sizes of the confines of the railings.
Thank you.
electric?
Yep. But he doesn't have to keep like in there. And she doesn't have his phone number on there. Yeah, we'd have to get after
him. I'm a man.
I just put that sticker on there.
Good guy, good guy.
Downtown.
Yeah. I want to go on that.
Yeah, it's all the original equipment on it, just the stern wheeler and the rudders. And so you have to back up and spin around and...
How much are kids still on it?
How come that boat's wide open on the bottom level? What did they used to carry in that in the old days?
Fascinating.